in the year 1955. The Memphis sound was just coming alive. The sound was great and the beat was new at 706 Union Avenue. A brand new name was coming on the scene, and nobody knew that he would be king. The king of rock has done gone on, but the Memphis sound's still going strong. Jerry Lee was yet unknown, but John Cash had found a home. And I was there just a hanging round, trying to break into that Memphis sound. The sound of sun was really hot. The Memphis sound was in the top 10 charts. And I was doing a little picking too at 706 Union Avenue. A guy named Carl had come to town to play his songs for the man named Sam. A song he wrote was called Blue Suede Shoes at 706 Union Avenue. Jerry Lee was yet unknown, but Johnny Cash had found a home. And I was there just hanging around, trying to break into that Memphis sound. The sound that sun was really hot. The Memphis sound was in the top 10 charts. And I was doing some picking too at 706 Union Avenue.